And as you can tell, there has already been some concern over whether enough people trust this vaccine. Now, there is a bill in the state legislature that would make it mandatory if not enough people in New York voluntarily decide to take it. TWN Inside's Dave McKinley continues our team coverage on the vaccine with this part of the story.
Entitled an act to amend the public health law in relation to administering a COVID-19 vaccine, the bill contains language that states that once a vaccine becomes available, if public health officials determine that residents of the state are not developing sufficient immunity from COVID-19, the department shall mandate vaccination for those who, as shown by clinical data, are proven to be safe to receive such a vaccine. It was introduced last Friday by a Manhattan Democrat named Linda Rosenthal.
It's a protective of public health measure.
Yes, but ma'am, when you're mandating someone get a vaccine, don't you see the danger in that and the inherent blowback from people?
Blowback is fine. This is a matter that will be decided based on science and best practices, not on people's blowback.
It's so ironic, too, that so many of these people who are pro-choice and say, you know, my body, my choice, and here it comes with a vaccine, and now it's my body, but no, it's not your choice anymore. It's just, the hypocrisy is it just drips off the walls from some of these people.
Asked if he would sign such legislation were it passed, a spokesman for Governor Cuomo told us that we needed to review what the governor said last week, and that is, no one can be forced to take a vaccine. But while it may be true you can't force a needle into someone's arm, states can mandate that they be vaccinated as a condition of other things, such as enrolling your child in school, which New York has for years. It's any expansion of that that DiPietro is concerned with.
I have a bill in Albany, Dave. I'm writing it right now, which says no mandated vaccines. You can take the vaccine if you want at your choice, but you do not lose any of your civil liberties. You can't, they can't keep your kids out of school. They can't keep you from flying or traveling. They can't keep you from your job or any of your liberties.
Assembly Majority Leader Crystal People-Stokes of Buffalo said she hadn't read the entire Rosenthal bill, but said at first blush she would be inclined not to support it. Dave McKinley, Channel 2 News.